man Clay Bunny has the other win here at RPM Speedway, the four races so far this year. Holloway is going to jump out front. Speaking of Bunny Man, he's in third, looking to make a move on Rick Julian in a 20 for second spot. Pancake sits fourth in the 40. Then you got Trent Clevenot and Michael Copper. Out front, Holloway pulled away, remember? Motor went up in flames last race out here in turn two. Trouble in the corner. Julian now in trouble.
Hey, we got yellow's out, guys. Yellow. Look out. Turn three.
Hayes Daily News here earlier. We are back to green. Clevenot looks outside the Bunny Man down the back straightaway. Race for the runner-up spot. Clay Bunny clear to the bottom. Clevenot may have the preferred line up top, but nope, Bunny's going to hold on to second. To go. Here comes the winner. Heat one of four is going to go the 83 of Tracy Holloway. Third spot's going to go to 13, Trent Clevenot, second to 7 of Clay.
Steady on top four, do the scale there.
We are going green. Gottschalk jumps out from here comes Fry down to the inside, looking to make a move. Axelson holds on to third, and it's Curtis Peel and Tony Fisher. Leader is going to be Daniel Gottschalk, lap one.
Guys, turn three in the middle.
We're doing baseball and track and softball, so. All right, we're back to green. There's one lap of the book. Gottschalk to the high side, Fry trying to make a move down low. Pulls up alongside into turn three. Now goes to the bottom, but I don't know if he can hold the line. It's going to be, nope. Gottschalk. Several of our drivers tonight are in Kansas Speedway under the lights. Seeing pictures of someone last night here at the truck race. Under the lights at Kansas City. 88 cars tonight plus 8 cruisers for a total of 96 cars on Kansas City. Had a couple of wins back over Joaquin Speedway. We're back there for the two-day Memorial Challenge on Sunday and Monday, May 25th, 26th. They feature the same 5 divisions we have here at RPM Speedway. They'll be there both nights. We're going to have 305 sprint cars on Sunday night. Race time each night during Memorial Weekend. Joaquin will be 6:30. Kenny Parnine, Thomas County, Speedman, Colby over to the scene. Checkers. Fry trying to make a last move, but it's not going to work. And Daniel Gottschalk will hold on.
Checker in yellow. Checker in yellow. All three of you bring up to the scales.
No change in the running order. Janess pulling away into 201. One lap to go. Checkers out, turn four, your winners to be the 201 and 8 Janess. Third spot's gonna go.
All right, guys, checker in yellow, all four of you to the scales. Four, top four, bring it to the scales.
A little bit later on. Here we go, we're looking to go green, your final sport mod heat, we're off and running. Yester Dakota's Trail, the old man, Corey Struckoff. He's going to take the lead in the double O. Trail sits second. Here's Ewing looking for third in the 2C. Brendan Damon on the 33D up to third now. Ryan Connors up to fourth, the 21C. back to fifth, then he's going to hit. Nope, he's going to stay on the track. He's got high. Blaine Wolf in fifth in the 14W. Pulling away into Double O, your race, second through fifth. Sproul, David, Walt, and Quanis.
Top, turn three, guys, off the top. Go low, turn three, we're yellow. Yellow is out, turn three, it. Go low.
Takes a look at him, and I think we're going to go green. They got to stay good to the flag, or the cone down here in four, make it to the cone. Here we go. Trying to get underneath Wolt, and Ewing spins again over at three. He's moving though, so we'll stay green. We are having handling problems in the next corner. Seems to be okay in one and two, but having problems down here in turn three. Damon, 33D, is going to go to second. Sproul gets wide. Connors to Wolt also moved by. Corey struck off. Walt Connors, the race for third. They come to the flag stand, which winner's going to be the Devil O. Corey struck off. Third place go to 21C, Brian Connors in second, 33D, Brendan Damon in your winner. Out of Kensington in the Double O is Corey Struckoff.